I want to share something with you real quick. Imagine that there's this person who you've been wanting to see for a long time, and they just show up out of nowhere. They just show up, and you are not dressed. Like, you haven't combed your hair, the house is a mess, and you really want to see them. And they just show up at the door, they ring the doorbell, and they're like, "Hey, how you doing? Can I come in?" And then you're like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. And maybe you do invite them in, but the whole time you can't really enjoy being with them because of how you feel about how you have presented yourself. And your vision is like that. Your goals are like that. There are opportunities that are gonna come your way. But if you are not operating with a visionary mindset, when those opportunities actually present themselves, you're not going to be ready. And you may accept the opportunity, but accept the opportunity feeling inadequate, or you may accept the opportunity and not be able to enjoy it, not be able to enjoy the process of the presence of the thing or the person or the experience that you wanted. Or you might just say no, because you weren't ready. So I want to encourage you to operate with a visionary mindset. And what does that mean? The other day, there was something that I wanted. There was an experience that I wanted. And I found myself pushing to have this experience happen instead of sitting back and setting the tone for it. And fortunately, because I've been doing this long enough, when I found myself doing that, I pulled back a little bit, not to pull back on my efforts, but to recalibrate my mind and recalibrate my spirit, because this is a spiritual thing. Goal setting and achievement, it is a spiritual thing. God put us here to have dominion. So we want to be successful. It's inside of us. We want to be successful. Whatever that is, it could be the simplest thing or it could be the biggest goal. We all want to be successful. And I heard these words in my spirit, invite and allow. And I just immediately relaxed, and I was able to set things up in a way to invite the experience that I wanted to have, to allow it to happen, and to actually enjoy the process. And that's what we want to do. It's not always about the goal. It's not always about the thing that you're going to get. Sometimes it's also about having that mindset that invites and allows the not only the experience itself, right? Not only the goal itself, but the experience that you also want to have inside, the security that you want to have when you experience that goal, the confidence that you want to have when you experience that goal, right? So I want to leave that with you today. Whatever it is that your goal is, it could be losing weight, it could be a financial goal, it could be a relationship goal, it could be a feeling that you want to have, that you would invite it and you would allow it. And you can only allow what you prepare for. You will only feel comfortable allowing what you prepare for. And preparation doesn't always mean all your ducks in a row. Preparation is preparing yourself. It's preparing your heart, your mind, and your spirit to receive. And also preparing your heart, your mind, and your spirit to become who you need to become in order to have that experience. So that's a really good question that you can ask yourself. I know I want this thing, but am I the woman who can fully embrace and experience what I want? I hope this helps. Blessings on your journey. I'll talk to you soon.